Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing good. Today I'm going to propagate one of the Asia's growing succulent, Graptovaria fret apes. So be with me till the end without skipping. Fret apes is an easy to grow plant and it never gets rot so easily. As we all know that most of the succulents often get rot during summer. But as compared to other succulents, fret apes can also survive during summer also. If you guys like to plant succulents, you can go for it. Today I will chop only this one stem. The other stem I will chop it on another day. I always love planting succulent, but as we all know that it often get rot easily, so I never used to buy succulent plant, and I do not have much collection of succulent. For planting Graptovaria fret apes, I am using 50% normal garden soil and 50% river sand. I am not using any compost or manure for this particular succulent. And guys, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe. And if you like the video, please like, comment and share.